Hey, it's Barbara, neurotransformational coach and health and well-being expert on a mission to help you get to know your brain better and explore why it matters. A couple of days back, I explored the neuromyth that states we are either left brain or right brain. Let's explore this one a little bit further. Both artists and analysts use both sides of the brain. They use creativity, logic, see the bigger picture, and use smaller details to complete the task. While it's true one may tend to lean towards either hemisphere in certain circumstances, the scientific evidence states we indeed use both sides for almost every thought and action. Our right hemisphere tends to view the whole forest, and our left tends to view the pine cone. The best way to integrate both sides and become more effective is to practice toggling between between our hemispheres. Here's a couple of ways to help you out with that. Number one, turn feelings into words. Next time you have a strong emotion, put it into words. Emotion supports the right hemisphere, but it needs focus and language from the left. This gives you the advantage of recognizing a true feeling, more information, and then you can act more effectively. Number two, when you're emotionally overwhelmed and only see the forest, step back and take the direction and focus from the pine cone. That's your left side. When you're stuck, rigid in your thinking, and only see the pine cone, step back and let the freedom and broader meaning of the forest take over. That's your right side. To gain insight and a deeper understanding of yourself, make sustainable changes, ditch the neuromyth that you're either right or left brain dominant, and begin the adventure and effectiveness of using your whole brain. Let the neuroscience of your brain do the rest. Until we meet in person, brain to brain, heart to heart, ciao.